Hello students, welcome to the virtual class after summer break. Hope that you all are safe and healthy. In this e-lecture, we are going to start a new topic, determinants. To every square matrix A of order n, we can associate a number called determinant of the square matrix A. We can define it as a function which associates each square matrix with a unique number. If M is the set of square matrices, and k is the set of numbers, and f is mapping from m to k is defined by fa equals to c, where a belongs to m and c belongs to k, then fa is called the determinant of a. These are the notations used for determinants. Most commonly we use a with vertical bars. For matrix a with vertical bar is read as determinant of A, not modulus of A. And always remember, only square matrices have determinants. Let's discuss determinant of a matrix of order 1. Let A be a matrix with single element K, then determinant of A is also equals to K. For example, if A is a matrix of order 1 by 1 and having element minus 4, that determinant of matrix A is also equals to minus 4. Let's discuss determinant of a matrix of order 2. Let A is a matrix of order 2 by 2 with elements A11, A12, A21, A22. Then determinant of matrix A of order 2 is equal to product of diagonal elements minus product of non-diagonal elements. So here determinant of A equals to A11, A22 minus A21, A12. Let's discuss some examples. First one, evaluate determinant of the matrix of order 2 by 2 with elements 2, 4, minus 1 and 2. As we have to find determinant of a matrix of order 2 by 2, and this is equals to product of diagonal elements minus product of non-diagonal elements. Here diagonal elements are 2 and 2 and non-diagonal elements are 4 and minus 1. So determinant is equals to 2 into 2 minus 4 into minus 1. Simplify it, we get 4 plus 4 equals to 8. Take one more example. In this question, again we have to find determinant of a matrix of order 2 by 2 whose elements are x, x plus 1, x minus 1, x. Again, we take product of diagonal elements minus product of non-diagonal elements. So here diagonal elements are x and x, non-diagonal elements are x plus 1 and x minus 1. So determinant is equals to x into x minus x plus 1 into x minus 1. Simplify it, we get x square minus of x square minus 1, that is equals to 1. Let's discuss determinant of a matrix of order 3. Determinant of a matrix of order 3 can be determined by expressing it in terms of second order determinants. This is known as expansion of a determinant along a row or a column. There are 6 ways of expanding a determinant of order 3, that is corresponding to each of 3 rows and 3 columns. In all the 6 cases, the value of determinant remains same. Let's write the general matrix of order 3, and to find determinant, we expand it along R1. In first row, we have 3 elements A11, A12 and A13. In step 1, we multiply first element A11 of R1 by minus 1 raised to power sum of suffixes in A11, and with the second order determinant obtained by deleting the elements of first row and first column of determinant A as shown here. In step 2, multiply second element A12 of R1 by minus 1 raised to power sum of suffixes in A12. And the second order determinant obtained by deleting elements of first row and second column of determinant A as shown here. In third step, multiply third element A13 of R1 by -1^(power) sum of the suffixes in A13 and the second order determinant obtained by deleting elements of first row and third column of determinant A as shown here. In step 4, we write determinant of A as sum of all the three terms obtained in step 1, 2 and 3. So we write it like this. In the next step, we simplify all these determinants of 2 by 2 order matrices and then simplify it to get the determinant of A. Always remember, we shall apply all these four steps together also. Let's find the determinant of matrix A by expanding it along first column. The elements of first column are A11, A21 and A31. When we expand it along C1, we get determinant of A equals to A11 multiplied with -1^(1+1) and with the second order determinant obtained by deleting the elements of first row and first column of determinant A plus A21 multiplied with -1^(2+1) and with the second order determinant obtained by deleting the elements of second row and first column of determinant A plus A31 multiply with -1^(3+1) and with second order determinant obtained by deleting the elements of third row and first column of determinant A as shown here. In the next step, we simplify the powers of -1 and we calculate the determinants of all the three matrices of order 2 by 2. Further simplify it and we find that value of determinant A is remains same as when we calculate it by expanding along R1. So we conclude that expanding a determinant along any row or column gives the same value of determinant. Students, always remember to reduce the calculations, we shall expand the determinant along that row or column which contains maximum number of zeros. Second point, while expanding, instead of multiplying by -1^(i+j), we can multiply by +1 or -1 according as i+j is even or odd. In case of 2 by 2 order determinant, these values are +1, -1, then -1, +1. In place of +1, we can put plus sign, and in place of -1, we can put minus sign. Similarly, here I have written for 3 by 3 order determinant also. Let's discuss one question. In this question, we have to find determinant of given matrix of order 3 by 3. First of all, write the values of -1^(i+j) for each element as I have written here. These are also known as position sign of elements. Now, to find determinant, we expand it along R1. So we use the elements of R1, that is 3, minus 4 and 5, and position signs of R1 as highlighted with blue color. So we write determinant equals to, write the first element of R1, that is 3, multiplied with position sign, that is +1, and multiplied with the second order determinant which we obtained by deleting the elements of first row and first column of determinant A, that is determinant of 1, minus 2, 3 and 1, plus write the second element of R1, that is -4, multiply it with position sign, that is -1, and multiply it with second order determinant which we obtain by deleting the elements of first row and second column of determinant A, that is determinant of 1, minus 2, 2 and 1, plus write the third element of R1, that is 5, multiply it with position sign, that is +1, and multiply it with second order determinant which we obtained by deleting the elements of first row and third column of determinant A, that is determinant of 1, 1, 2 and 3. In next step, we calculate the second order determinants. Students, we have already discussed that determinant of second order matrix is equal to product of diagonal elements minus product of non-diagonal elements. So, calculate all the three determinants of second order as shown here. Now, simplify it further, we get determinant of A equals to 3 multiply with 1 plus 6 plus 4 multiply with 1 plus 4 plus 5 multiply with 3 minus 2. After simplification, it becomes 21 plus 20 plus 5, that is equals to 46. So here, determinant of A equals to 46. To find determinant of A, if we expand it along any other row or column, we get the same value. Students, I hope that you all have understood about determinants. For more practice, try to solve these questions. In next e-lecture, we will discuss more questions of determinants of a square matrix of order 3. Thank you.